This is from Women Euro 2022. Alexandra Popp fires Germany 2-1 ahead of France with powerful volley. She scored in 40th and 76th minute of the match. She volleys her team 2-1 ahead of against France to continue her run of scoring in every game at Women Euro 2022 in their semi-finals in Milton Keynes. Thanks for watching.